Well, some people in Ithaca today came out to say goodbye to a politician who's been around for a long time.
WENY-TV's Candace Cole was there today. She joins us live in the studio with more. Candace.
Renata, Congressman Maurice Hinchey spent a great deal of his life fighting on behalf of the people. And as his career now comes to a close, he just wants to say thank you.
I had a great opportunity with wonderful people, great people, insightful people, understanding people, who helped me see things much more clearly and be able to deal with things much more effectively.
Congressman Maurice Hinchey was in Ithaca this afternoon for his district-wide thank you tour. He represented New York's 22nd District for Congress for 20 years, starting in 1993 when he worked to secure the conversion of Route 17 to Interstate 86, a project that's created hundreds of jobs in the area. He secured nearly $1 million to help create Ithaca's Waterfront Trail, which has become one of the most popular trails in the region.
It's the end of an era. We don't have real progressive liberal Democrats like him in Congress anymore. It's a huge loss.
We've had just wonderful, wonderful experiences with Congressman Hinchey. And it's not just that he has represented this area well, he's represented the entire country well.
The congressman leaves some words of advice for his successor.
Understand what the obligations and mostly the responsibilities are of this new circumstance in this job of representing the people here in the Congress of the United States.
Congressman Hinchey decided not to run for another term due to health issues. His last day in office will be January 3rd. Live in the studio, Candace Cole, WENY-TV News.